Jeans for Jeans Day is celebrating 20 years of raising money to help cure some devastating diseases and disorders. Many owe their lives to the initiative, which has raised $60 million so far. Jessica Turner has this story.
Larissa Rodriguez and her son thought they were perfectly healthy until the family suffered a devastating loss.
My brother passed away about 12 months ago, and at that point in time we discovered that it was a rare genetic blood condition.
They had no idea Alex was also very unwell with a condition called dyskeratosis congenita. The hospital is now part of life.
Just sit down and get some needles.
Researchers are trying to prevent Alex suffering, like his uncle.
It is a big shock. It's very raw emotion because you know the absolute worst case scenario, and you don't want your children to go through anything like that.
There's every chance he won't, thanks to money raised over 20 years of Jeans for Jeans Day. Donations make up almost half of the Institute's funds.
This is one of the busiest research labs in Australia, with 1 in 20 children born with a genetic disease or birth defect every year.
This year, Jeans for Jeans Day donations will help research into DNA, specifically chromosomes called telomeres, which we all need, but Alex doesn't have.
We now feel we're at the point where we can set up a centre and, particularly in conjunction with Children's Hospital next door, develop the means for doing clinical telomere length testing.
Alex will be part of their research into genes. Today, he certainly looked the part. Jessica Turner, 10 News.